Hello! Welcome to this short guide on the Kahoot presentation mode, a remarkable tool for professionals who aim to create interactive and engaging presentations. To start hosting in presentation mode, locate the Kahoot you wish to host in your library tab or on the Discover page. Click the Host Live button and then select Presentation. After selecting the presentation mode, click Start. The game will automatically launch in full screen mode, but you can exit this view if you prefer. There is no need to wait for everyone to join. You can start at any time. Players can join even after the game has started. The game pin will be displayed all the time at the bottom of your screen. If you need to enlarge the pin at any point during the game, simply click the Join button. If you wish to lock the game and prevent any more players from joining, click the padlock icon. As the host, you have control over every aspect of the presentation. To proceed, click Next. To minimize distractions and maintain focus on the material, game sound effects are turned off by default. However, if you prefer, you can easily turn them back on in the game settings. The scoreboard is hidden by default, but you can choose to display it. You can show the leaderboard at any time. At the end of the game, you, as the host, can decide whether to display the final podium or not. You can do this by clicking Check the Podium. The beauty of this mode is that it fosters more engagement and discussion rather than focusing purely on competition. And that's everything you need to know about Kahoot's presentation mode. Please leave a comment, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Enjoy Kahooting!